There he hit it. Swam away. Then he came back and hit it. Whoa, right there. So we're only fishing. See, he came up real quick. We're only fishing in 6 feet of water. That's a nice eye right there. So I'm going to tell you, lively too. So what I'm doing here is, it's approaching sunset right now. We got low light conditions. So basically what's going on here, the reason I'm sitting in the 6 feet of water is because these walleyes, it's a nice eye, we're going to let him go. These walleyes, they come up to feed right at dark. So basically during the day, they all move out into deeper water. Sunset comes, light gets a little bit low. They all come up to feed in the shallower water, and I'm just sitting here intercepting them. And the bait I'm using to intercept them with is I'm using a Lindy flyer right now. And the reason I'm using this Lindy flyer is because it's got a lot of flash, and it's got, you can hear, it's got a really nice loud rattle inside it. So basically in this big flat, when these fish are coming up to feed around dark, if they're within 20, 30 feet of me, they can see the flash, they can hear the rattle, it'll draw them into where I am. And I'm basically just kind of intercepting them on their way into feed, and we're getting some really nice eyes doing it too.